Good morning, everybody. My name is Nathan, and today, welcome back to the dance rooms of SJSU. It is 10 a.m. right now, and I'm here once again for my weekly practices. Now, Silent Ends, I know some of you guys are dancers out there, and let me ask you guys one question. What does it mean to fail? Primarily in the means of dance, anyway. What does it mean to fail? Like, shoot, I didn't do that move correctly. I messed up on this part. I messed up on this part again. I gotta remember, it's not 3 o'clock, it's 9 o'clock. My angles aren't sharp enough. Let me ask you guys really quick. What does failure mean to you? And what does making mistakes mean to you? Some people may take it negatively, and some people may take it as an opportunity to improve themselves. My advice to you guys, don't really look at mistakes and failures as a negative thing. Try to look at it more of it as a positive way. Think of it as another chance for you to improve. Mistakes exist because they'll make you better in the long run, especially when it comes to dance. When you hit an angle wrong, when you don't have enough energy, or whatever mistake you may commit. Think of it as your opportunity to make yourself a better dancer and a better person in general. And that's kind of what I want to practice here today. Now, I don't have a lot of time here because there's a Zumba class happening in this dance room at 11 o'clock and it's like 10:15 already. I spent like 5 minutes making this message. So without further ado, let's get started, shall we?
Yeah. 你就能拿到的突出一些梦就来站得近让你梦念的智能功能都出去给压力
Yeah Come and get it 模样让你让你后走怎么跟着自己棒棒扣扣可能累得不落来
Blackpink in your area. Blackpink in your area. So what? Overdose on that. Rocks wanna get crack.